Just in case of coward.
A little time for
that's Tony.
We've met.
Hey, Sal.
Dan. Provide guitars for you guys.
Well, you remember Tony from
we were all the shows.
All the time shows.
We used to be in Strength.
Strength.
We would open up some of those shows.
We were out there.
I think I was already.
Oh, okay.
Remember me and Mike?
Dan McCaffrey,
okay, you were
Danger, D. Snider, there he is, ready to go.
Almost.
Game time!
Thank you.
In the test. I'm gonna put you to the test. Gonna find out how wild you are, Germany. Last time I was here was at the Wacken Festival, eh? Anybody who was there when I played Wacken last year? And there were some crazy motherfuckers at Wacken. But I wanna see, I got a feeling that tonight in Stuttgart, right here at the Bang Your Head Festival, we got even crazier motherfuckers, right? We'll see. Well, I got a new album out. Well, it's kind of new. The album's called Never Let the Bastards Wear You Down. But by the way, I know there were rumors that I had hurt my leg and I was canceling the show tonight. Fuck the people who started those rumors. I feel just fine. I'm ready. We're going to do something for you off of our album. It's called Isn't It Time?
Go.
I come a long way to play for you motherfuckers tonight. Just flew here from New York. Well, got here this afternoon. Our equipment was missing. And I know there were bands that we should thank. There was supposed to be a list somewhere. There was Megadeth, and there was Armored Saint, and there was, I'll get the other name later.
Furious.
All right, who is it?
Furious Fire.
Okay, them too. Because we weren't gonna be able to do a show for you tonight. And now, I look to the fucking skies. What the fuck's up with that? What the fuck is that? Fuck you! There, don't say there. Are you gonna fucking kill this show? No, no, no. I know. Mother Nature's gotta love heavy metal rock and roll. Mother Nature's gotta love heavy metal rock and roll. Cause it's all about the fucking thunder and the lightning and the power of fucking rock and roll. It's all about the fucking power of rock and roll. Don't rain. Enjoy the show. We don't want to get wet. Just stay where you fucking are, you bitch. Could have been worse. I don't want to call her a cunt. She's not the pissed off. All right. An album, by the way, I have to tell you, I don't know if you're aware of this, but my sick motherfuckers tonight include a legend in the background, right there in the back, from Twisted Sister, everybody, AJ Perro on the trumpet! See, he's not dead! AJ Perro, I thought you were dead! He's kicking ass back there! But Twisted had an album called You Can't Stop Rock and Roll, and on that record was our first, well, I guess it was a hit single in England. I hope some of you remember it. This one is for anybody who ever said fuck you in their life. It's called I Want to See Some Bouncing on This.
I won't stand no more. Yes, I'm not.
Go!
motherfuckers, turn the lights on these motherfuckers. Turn the spotlight off me. Turn the spotlight off. Off. Thank you. We're my friends tonight. We're my friends. We're all my friends. Now you know what I like? You know what I like? Well, of course, you got these crazy motherfuckers down here. They've been waiting. And then you go to the middle. And you see motherfuckers losing their minds over there, right there, right there. But what I like is when I look all the way in the back, by the tents, and I see fists in the air. I see hands in the air. I see sick motherfuckers going crazy all the way back there. That's what I fucking like! Well, we ain't done. We ain't done. We ain't done. I was telling you about the new album, Never Let the Bastards Wear You Down. Well, I don't know if you know somebody by the name of Lemmy Kilmeister. Lemmy Kilmeister, have you heard of him? Motorhead? Any Motorhead fans here tonight? Well, I fucking love Motorhead. I love fucking Motorhead in a confident heterosexual way. And I love Lemmy, because he is the real fucking deal. He don't stop, he don't sleep. He is fucking Mr. Heavy Metal, Lemmy Kilmeister. He is a sick motherfucker. So, I wrote a song about him, for him. This one is called Hardcore.
We'll be right back.
right on. Yeah. Now, I'm gonna get this fucking name right if it kills me. Who's the other band that helped us out with guitars? What? No. Furious Fire. Who the fuck is that, Furious Fire? Gooch, who's the other band that helped us out with the instruments? Vicious Rumors. Thank you guys for Vicious Rumors. You know, the magazine here called Rock Hard, are doing a story on this festival, and they say they're going to put a picture of me on the cover. And I said, well, instead of putting a picture of just me on the cover, why not put a picture of me with all of the crazy motherfuckers here at the show in Germany tonight, right? You want to be on the cover of the magazine? On the audience, turn the spotlights off. Where's the camera? Who's got a camera? Where is he? Get up here. Right. Stay right there. Magazine now. The great thing about coming to shows like this is I get to see a lot of friends of mine who I haven't seen in a while. And it was great to be up on stage and watch Megadeth do their fucking thing. Watch Megadeth kicking ass up here. Megadeth has a new guitar player named Al Petrelli. And Al used to play with me in a band called Widowmaker. Some of you may have heard about it. And I love him like a brother. I'm so happy that Dave and Al hooked up in a confidently heterosexual way, of course. And I wanted to play a song for you by Widowmaker, a song that Al Petrelli and I wrote. Are the boys ready? Everybody cool? This one is called The Widowmaker!
Come on, Mr. Shake, you're welcome! Oh!
evil. Don't you think no evil? Don't you play with evil? Cause I'm free. No evil. Don't you see no evil? Don't you lay no evil down on me? No evil. Don't you think no evil? Don't you play with evil? Cause I'm free.
Like I said, what's great about shows like this is I get to see my friends. I get to see old friends. People I haven't seen in years. They came in today, and there's a band that Twisted Sister used to tour with called Anvil. I played earlier today. That's right, Anvil! Straight out of Canada. And I was talking to Lips, I was talking to Rob Reiner, and they said, D, you are gonna play Under the Blade tonight, aren't you? And I said, Under the Blade is like the first song I ever wrote, and there hasn't been a show that I have not played Under the Blade, and ain't start tonight. So some of you may say, Under the Blade, I don't know that one, but you hardcore motherfuckers, you know who you are. The true blue, sick motherfuckers, you know who you are. Like Lips and Rob Reiner, they know this one. If the boys are ready, it's called Under the Blade!
So which doctors are mine? Going to run everywhere you'll find. I can't escape from a bit of me. When the time has come to accept. Here you go! Let me see your hand in the air! I'm
witch doctors of mine, going around to the pale pine. Can't wait for the busy day, and time has come to the chat. Thank you. You guys are great. You're great. Oh, cut the shit. You cut, not now. Alright. By the way, I don't know if you see all these cameras here tonight, but we are filming this show for a future DVD release, and all you crazy motherfuckers are gonna be on it, alright? Loud and proud, Germany, loud and proud. Okay, if the boys are all right, are you all ready? There's a song that Twisted used to play. We used to end every show with this one. Are we cool, Danny? Two? All right, we need a conference. Hold on a second, time out. We're running out of time. Apparently we got a curfew here. Okay, conference, guys, come on. Curfew here. Unfortunately, we only can play two more songs for you, but we're gonna make them good ones. This is a song that means a lot to me. I hope it means a lot to you. This one is called The Price. Thank you.
Merchandise, get to the merchandise booth, because it ain't gonna be there all night.